That's right. In 1983, Roger left the band and he wrote that song. Later on, we'll do a song to repay Rick Davies, who kept the band going after Roger left. But they were really never quite the same, were they? You have to come and see us to see both of them together. Because with Supertramp tours today, it's without Roger. So here we are.